WWE Billions 10 Ways Vince McMahon Spends His Billion Dollar Fortune. Before we start, we'd like you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Luxury Calling. WWE Race Car. Remember when Dwayne Johnson as The Rock for WWE? In 2000, a race car featuring The Rock's logo was designed and used for drag racing, and in conjunction with WWE events, the car has been gutted, no engine, seats, or brakes, but the frame alone will be worth a pretty penny, particularly since The Rock's stardom has only skyrocketed since moving on to the big screen. The custom-designed frame currently sits at the official WWE warehouse, full of memorabilia. Titan Towers. The official headquarters for WWE is located in Stamford, Connecticut. Inside the four-story building, Joy's Toys reports the walls are lined with televisions playing recent wrestling events and glass-encased wrestling memorabilia. This is where McMahon has an executive office, holds all his meetings, and does staff work to keep the company running smoothly. Connecticut Mansion. Not 15 minutes down the road from the WWE headquarters is the Greenwich, Connecticut home of McMahon and his wife, Linda. McMahon reportedly paid $40 million for the 10 acres of property with multiple gardens and a large pool. The three-story mansion named Conyers Farm includes 7 bedrooms, a modern kitchen, a personal gym, and more. Luxury vehicles. Known for its love of luxurious vehicles, it is not uncommon to see McMahon driving around in a 2010 Bentley Continental GT Supersport. The base price is around $200,000, but McMahon paid $100,000 more for custom features. The steering wheel features gear shift selectors, a front ventilation system in the seats, and a state-of-the-art massage system. Private corporate jet. The 2007 Bombardier Global 5000 costs an estimated $27 million. Used by McMahon and the entire family, including wrestlers on occasion, the aircraft can carry up to 19 passengers, has access to soundproof cabins and offices, and boasts WWE signature colors. With homes across the country and work taking the family to various events, the private jet comes in handy for speedy traveling. Top-notch gym equipment. If you know McMahon, you know he loves going to the gym. The 76-year-old businessman reportedly spends hours working out. According to the Sportster, the wrestlers often didn't train as hard as McMahon in his prime. Every home and office McMahon owns includes a private gym with the best equipment. Sexy bitch. McMahon's yacht is well known, if nothing else, then for the name he christened it. Docked near his Florida property, the 47-foot boat includes several bedrooms, bathrooms, and entertainment spaces. The yacht made national news during Linda's political career attempts as other candidates made it clear they didn't appreciate the inappropriate name of the boat. Iron Mountain Archives. Perhaps one of the largest video storage vaults in the world, the Iron Mountain is a secret high-security facility just 30 minutes from the Titan Towers, located in a once-active limestone mine. The vault keeps tapes of every WWE event, dating back to AWA film reels and long-lost footage from Jim Crockett Promotions. It's said that the climate-controlled room also contains master recordings from Sony Music Entertainment and historic sports memorabilia. T-Rex skull. According to YouTube, one of McMahon's prized possessions includes a $6,000 T-Rex replica given to him by a son-in-law, Triple H. The famous wrestler saw a replica of the skull and asked where he could purchase one, now proudly displayed in McMahon's executive office at Titan Towers. In fact, when McMahon posts videos from his office, the backdrop is often his unique gift. Custom suits. With a billionaire salary, everything McMahon does is done with flair and expense. Rarely seen in anything but a three-piece suit, McMahon takes the time to find the best of the best when it comes to apparel. Initially, McMahon required all wrestlers to wear suits to present the image of WWE backstage, but after signing a deal with Tap Out, wrestlers can now wear the brand's clothing and suits. McMahon, however, isn't apt to change his fancy wardrobe anytime soon. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.